Assalamualaikum and good morning, my dear cute little ones. How are you? Fine? Yes, very good. Today our revision class, again our revision class. We are in which topic? Animals, no? We revised the animals, their food, their babies. Today we are going to discuss, revise animals and their home. Animals also need home. For what? They want protection. They need protection from different climates like hot, cold, and rain. And from enemies also they need protection. So they need, animals need homes. There are four animals in our textbook. Shall I bring it? Only four animals and their home. Okay, look at here. The first one, yes. Which animal is this? Yeah, this animal guards our house, no? Dog. Do you know dog lives in where? Dog lives in kennel. Yes, see, kennel is here. Dog lives in kennel. And the next one, yeah, our king of the jungle, lion. Lion lives in where? Lion lives in den. Yes, see, lion and den is here. The next one, yes, this animal gives us milk, no? Yes, cow. Cow's home is shed. Yes, and cow lives in shed. And the last one is, we use this animal for riding. Which animal is this? Yes, horse. Do you know horse lives in stable? Yes, horse lives in stable. Okay, we revised that, animals and their home. Shall we go to the next one, next topic? Okay, let us start with rhyme. Ready? Ready to sing along with me, okay? La 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 la, that song, no? Yes. Up in the dark sky, what do you see? Big stars and small stars are winking at me. Winking, winking, la 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 la. Is the sun your father? La 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 la. Is the moon your mother? La 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 la. Is the star your brother? La 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 la. Is the cloud your sister? La 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 la. Okay? Then our nature, I'm going to bring our nature, beautiful nature, on the screen, okay? See the first one? Yeah, this thing we can see in the sky, very, very, very far from us. Okay? And what is this? Tell me. Yes, this is sun. Sun is very far from us and round fire ball, no? Like that. Sun gives us what? Yes, sun gives us heat and light. Heat and light. Okay, so the daytime, no? The sun rises in the east and sets in the west. After sunset, we can see in the sky a beautiful thing, no? What is that? Yes, look, moon. Moon will come. But you know, always moon in round in shape? No, moon changes its shape. Sometimes round, sometimes a crescent shape like that. Okay, then I'll show you the next twinkling. What is this? Yeah, beautiful scenery in the sky, no? Stars also very far from us. That's why we can see very small. Do you know how many stars are there in the sky? We can see in the sky? No. We can't count. There are millions of stars in the sky. When we can see stars in the sky? When stars and moon at the night time. Okay, stars and moon we can see at night. Okay, and another thing, look at here. What is it? That also we can see in the sky. Yeah, clouds. That also very beautiful, no? We can see dark clouds. But what is clouds? Yeah, clouds are made up of water drops. Tiny water drops collected and formed in the air. That is clouds. Okay? And we can see dark clouds and light clouds, silver color clouds. Dark clouds brings us what? Dark clouds bring us rain. Yes, rain. And I'll show you the next beautiful thing. What is it? Yeah, what is it? Rainbow, like a bow, no? So, rainbow. When do we get rainbow? Huh? After the rain, sunlight come, no? Yeah, that time, sometimes we can see rainbow in the sky. And there are many colors, no? But you know how many colors are there in a rainbow? How many? Yes, there are 7 lovely colors in the rainbow. Tell me, what are they? Yeah. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. There are 7 colors in a rainbow. Okay, shall we move to the next one? Yeah, what is this? My God. What is it? I'm afraid. What is it? Lightning. Sometimes we can see lightning and we can hear what? Thunder. Idiyum minnalum. Alle? Yes, thunder and lightning. That also we can see in the sky. And shall we see the next one? See, children, what is this? Yeah, we know dark clouds bring rain, right? So rain, this is rain. Rain, we know rain water is pure water, right? Pure water. And rain water refill our well, canal, then river, sea, pond, everywhere, right? Yes, the next one, see, what is this? This thing we cannot see, but we can feel this, we cannot see this. What is it? Yes, that is wind. What is it? Wind. What is wind, you know? Moving air is called wind. We can feel when the moving the branches of trees and fly off leaves, papers and all. That time we can feel the wind. So we cannot see wind. And shall we go to the next one? What is it? River. What is it? River. What is river? Yeah, flowing water, no? Flowing water. We call what? River. That flowing through different places. Different places. We use river water for many purposes. And it reach where? That rivers, all rivers reach in Sea. What is it? Sea. Look at here. Sea. Kadal. Hello. What is the taste of sea water? Salty. Yes, salty. Sea water is salty taste. And we can see waves. Waves produce. Then wind blows on the top of the sea. Yes, we can see waves. That is very beautiful, no? Waves. And I'll show you the next one. Yes. Very height, no? Steeper than hill. Steeper than hill. That also one of the beauty of our nature. What is it? Mountain. What is it? Mountain. And the last one is, yes, this is very useful, very important for us. What is it? What is it? Tree. What is it? Tree. Trees are very beautiful. Beauty of our nature. Very useful, no? Yes. Trees gives us fresh air for breathing. Oxygen to breathe in, right? Where do we get? Yes, from the trees, plants. And the trees are the shelter, homes of different animals, birds. And it gives us shade, tunnel, and protection. So tree is very important. That also very beautiful our nature. Okay, today's revision class is over, and two more topics are there that we will revise in the next week. Okay children, bye. Assalamu alaikum.
Charitable Trust Kondoti under the chief patronship of Abdurrahman Sahib in the year 1983.
We have a profound academic background with many meritorious and inspiring alumni worldwide.
I am Ashfaq Ali, an alumni of Markazul Uloom English Senior Secondary School. I am currently working as Global Investigations Advisor at Amazon.
ഞാന് 5ാം ക്ലാസ് മുതലേ 10ാം ക്ലാസ് വരെ പഠിച്ചത് മർക്കസിലാണ്. അതേപോലെ തന്നെ ഞാനെന്നൊരു ഇൻഡിവിജ്വലിനെ ഒരുപാട് ബേസിക്സ് സെറ്റ് ചെയ്യപ്പെടുന്നതും ഫോം ചെയ്യപ്പെടുന്നതൊക്കെ ഞാൻ മർക്കസ് പഠിച്ചിരുന്ന ഒരു സമയത്താണ്.
Marcus gives an ambience to engage, enlighten and empower our intellectual and substantial well-being by providing us an holistic education. We are embedded with very good infrastructure, with smart classrooms, knowledge hub, libraries and IT labs, science labs and so on.
Success is where opportunity and preparation meets. Here we get training in swimming, karate, taekwondo, chess, handball, so on.
Marcus is truly a glittering star, bagging several trophies in Kids Fest, Sports Meet, English Fest, Green Army, MTSE Winners, Kabaddi, Handball, showed their skills in State Junior Football, 100% results in AISC and AISC examinations.
The school has been providing quality education from preschool to class 12. Even in this pandemic situation, the school has given wide opportunity in teaching and learning. We are giving YouTube classes as well as live classes simultaneously.
Aeroplane, aeroplane, turn.
Yes! കണ്ടോ നിങ്ങളെ മഴയോ മഴ 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 പെരുമഴ Tiger, you look high. My name is Cockroach.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The first method is fixed capital method. And the second method is fluctuating capital method.
Cube, isn't it? Then how many faces in a cube? उसके बाद हम आज पढ़ेंगे कहानी आपको पसंद है कहानी
Now, look at this picture. What can you see there? ഏതൊക്കെ പക്ഷികളാണ് അവിടെ സ്ഥിര താമസക്കാർ നിങ്ങൾ ഒന്ന് പറഞ്ഞേ നിങ്ങൾ ഇവിടെ ഒരുപാട് പക്ഷികളെ കാണുന്നില്ലേ
We are assessing our students through online exams and written exams. We give importance to co-curricular and creative activities.
All my friends want to try this.